Round one, so scheduled 5-rounder. Now, I have watched Academy box before, and he's cagey, to say the least. He's quite well schooled. He knows how to keep out of trouble. Daniel Neville, I don't know him. Yeah, he's really well schooled, Case Academy. Neville's tucking up, he looks capable enough, but I can't see him winning this one, I've got to tell you, not at the moment, although this is boxing and you're only one punch away. Good left hook on Academy, that's the first big shot of the night. And he's not clueless by any means, but he can't land a clean glove at the moment on Academy. Body shot there from Neville. You see, Neville's right hand, Academy's so fast, and Neville's right hand is actually landing in the midriff. Normally it's a hook that should land in the midriff, not a right hand. There's big shots on the inside there from Academy. Neville took them well though. Daniel Neville is not trying, because he certainly is. As I said, he's pretty well schooled.
The contest has been stopped. Get to red corner, return at the end of the second round, and your winner by TKO. And new UKB featherweight champion, Casey.